In this tutorial, we are going to show you how to block an IP or IP range and add them to the denied IP list in cPanel, so those IPs can access your website. To block a single IP or an IP range, first log in to your cPanel. Then scroll down and in the security section and choose IP blocker. On the IP blocker page, you can see a box to write the IP address or domain in it. If you scroll down, you can see the list of IP addresses that you have blocked. In cPanel, there are several IP address formats that can be used for blocking an IP range. The most common formats are single IP address. You can simply enter a single IP address that you want to block. You may add a single IPv4 or a single IPv6 and hit add bottom. Or an IPv6 FA88/8876BF571C2. Range. By using a hyphen between the starting and ending IP addresses, you are allowed to block a specific range of IP addresses. For example, if you want to block the range of IPs from 192.168.20.20 to 192.168.20.30, you would enter it in the range notation as 192.168.20.20-192.168.20.30. Implied range of IPv4. This is a shortcut to block an IP range, but it only applies on IPv4. With this notation, you don't have to type the full form of IP twice. Just write the main IP address and use a hyphen to separate the first and last IP. Write just two numbers of the last IP address to block the range. For example, if you want to block an IP range from 192.168.20.20 to 192.168.20.30, you can easily write 192.168.20.20-30. CIDR format. The CIDR notation consists of an IP address followed by a forward slash and a number representing the number of bits in the network portion of the address. For example, if you want to block the range of IPs from 192.168.0.0 to 192.168.0.255, you would enter it in the CIDR notation as 192.168.0.0/24. Meanwhile, you can add a fully qualified domain name, and cPanel will resolve it to the IP and add it to the IP deny list. You can always check the list of blocked IP addresses in the table below.